No count took the bell. Blow him to hell.
Whoa.
Open up on him! Get up there!
God damn it!
Kind. Yep. Let's get.
Take it easy. Easy. It's okay. Easy. You're okay.
Easy?
Whoa, whoa. There, boy. There. Shh.
It'll take more than that, boy.
Here, boy. Enjoy. You okay, boy? Let's get you cleaned up. Time to go, boy. Easy there. Just give me a minute, boy. Okay, fella.
Easy, boy. You okay, boy?
Dumbass.
You're alive.
Good.
You're not gonna even wash that blood off?
That is not the right outfit for this weather.
How's it going?
Don't even ask.
Sorry to hear that.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Whose dog?
Well, well. Where did he come from?
I don't know. He just wandered in. Hi, my friend. Hi.
Well, and he's ours, I guess. Well. Something.
Good morning.
Mr. Morgan, I've noticed you've stopped paying into the box.
I've been sort of busy, Miss Grimshaw.
Well, we all need to eat, Mr. Morgan.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hey there.
So how are you?
I've had better days.
Appreciate it, Pearson.
I apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, ain't exactly dressed.
With this weather, are you?
Use a slug of whiskey in this.
Maybe after lunch, hey?
Good morning, Arthur.
Ah!
things.
Come on.
Good.
Good morning, Arthur. Don't you have anything warmer to wear?
You heard about the bank in Valentine?
Yeah, sounds like it went very well. Good work, Arthur.
Oh, Bill, Karen, and Lenny put it together. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
All right, then.
Arthur!
Okay.
Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called...
Hey, Molly, where's Dutch?
Well, however it goes.
I'm not sure all that line of thought serves you or me very well.
That's because, Cowpoke, you are a man of profoundly limited intelligence.
No doubt.
Well, you and the old man and Dutch have been running around, digging us ever deeper into shit. Old Mr. Pearson might have gone and lightened the load a little. Pearson! Ain't you curious?
I guess.
Gentlemen.
Dutch. You tell him, fat man.
It's peace, Dutch. The O'Driscolls. I mean, I think there's a way.
What on earth are you talking about?
Get the words out properly, fat man.
I met a couple of the O'Driscoll boys on the road in the town. Things were about to get ugly. But you know how I am in a fight, huh? Like a corner tiger. Anyway, somehow it didn't, but... We got to talking, and they suggested a parlay to end things like gentlemen.
Gentlemen. Combe O'Driscoll. Have you lost your minds?
You're always telling us, Dutch, do what has to be done, but don't fight wars ain't worth fighting.
They want a parlay? It's a trap.
Well, of course. It's probably a trap, but what do we got to lose finding out?
Get shot.
We ain't getting shot because you'll be protecting us. It's a trap. You shoot the lot of them. If it ain't a trap, that's slim chance.
I don't see the point in any of this.
It's a chance. Gotta take.
I killed Combe's brother. Long time ago. Then he killed a woman I loved dear.
As you say, it's a long time ago, Dutch.
Let's go. You and me, with Arthur protecting us, no one else.
What about me?
This ain't the time for tigers, my friend.
Mount up then, Morgan.
Let's go then.
You know, I've been fighting Combe for so long now, I can barely remember a time when it was different.
You're still fighting him now. Make no mistake of that.
Here he goes, Doubting Thomas. Is there any plan you ain't sour on?
Maybe you're right. Just nervous. Let's not waste any more lives needlessly.
I ain't costing lives here. I'm saving them. What did you say? We had Pinkertons coming after us.
Because of Blackwater.
And Leviticus Cornwall and his private army. Then, who knows when this local hillbilly thing will come to a head, And we really afford to
to be fighting on all these fronts, and O'Driscoll.
There is wisdom in that.
I hope so, gentlemen, but like I said, I'm nervous.
Look, you ain't even going to be the one in danger. We'll get on over there, find a nice perch for you to settle into. You got that rifle, don't you?
Yeah.
Then me and Dutch walk right in to the lion's den with you to cover us,
Okay. Just keep calm, unless I give you a reason not to.
Oh, we'll be fine. We got you.
I will do my best.
Oh, my dear and trusted friend, with you watching over me, I would walk into hell itself.
As would I. Hey, up there. Men on the ridge.
O'Driscoll's, from the look of them.
I don't like having eyes on us.
We're close. You'll be the eyes soon enough. Maybe he's right, Dutch. Maybe I have pushed too hard. Got us into situations that could have been safer. I see all those mouths we gotta feed, and I dream too big, caring too much. That's my problem.
Caring too much? There's no such thing.
This is horse shit. From both of you!
It might be. Micah might be full of shit. Colm O'Driscoll might be full of shit. The promise of this great nation, men created equal, liberty and justice for all, that might be nonsense too, but it's worth trying for. It is worth believing in. Can't you see that, friend?
I don't know.
Try. All I ask is you try.
All right, cowpoke. You're gonna peel off up ahead. We'll be meeting down on the plain. Find a spot just above us where you can keep an eye on things.
All right. However this shakes out, let's aim to meet back at the fork in the road afterwards.
We'll be there, partner.
Hello, Dutch. It's been a while.
Sure.
So, how's your gang doing? They still believing in you? Better world. Pure world. How's that coming along?
Just fine.
How's that score you stole off us?
Which one?
Oh, I like that. It's like I said, this is a charismatic leader. A lot of heat on us this time. Both of us. Whole heap of trouble. They offered me a price, Dutch, to bring you in.
Why didn't you take it?
Well, I still might.
I am sorry about your brother.
Yeah, well, I never liked him much.
I liked Annabelle.
You always loved the ladies, Dutch Vanderlyn. I like that about you.
What are we doing here? Go home. Is this thing over?
Hello, sugar. You ain't dead, is you? Not dead anyway.
I don't know. Colum's got a sense.
Handing him over to the law. I don't know. Strange times.
They killed Seamus. Fuck the whole lot of them. With this fella Colum's right, we can draw them all back.
True. Where'd Colum and Patrick head off to?
In a town, I think.
He's escaping! Shoot him! Relax. I got him.
Did I kill you?
Oh, not yet.
No, of course not. Not yet.
But I will.
Finally! Put his weapons over there!
Morgan. It's good to see you.
Hello, Cole.
How's the wound?
I hardly feel it.
You will. Septic. Ain't nice. Now, tell me. Fine gun like you. Why are you still running around with old Dutch? Could come ride with me and make real money.
It ain't about the money, Colm.
No, no. It's Dutch's famous car. You killed a whole bunch of my boys. Six-point gag.
I ain't got no clue what you're talking about.
Oh, you lie, my friend. And I thought Dutch preached truth.
Let me go, Colm, and end all this crap between you two. We all got real problems now.
The way I see it. They get him. They forget about me.
They ain't the forgetting sort. If I were you, I'd run as soon as I had the money.
Oh, I know you would. But see, we lure an angry Dutch in to rescue you. Grab all of you and hand you in. Then disappear.
So you only met with him to grab me?
Of course. He's gonna be so mad. He's gonna come raging over here. And a whole lot of you. And the law will be waiting for him. Oh, Arthur. Arthur, I missed you.
Ah!
Mexico. I want to go home. Home! Hold on, I'll be back in a minute.
What the hell?
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. He better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
I told you it was just up, Dutch.
Oh, my boy.
My dear boy, what? They got me. I got away.
Yeah, you did.
Miss Grimshaw, I need help! Reverend Swanson!
He's gonna set the law on us!
No, of course he was!
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan, you're safe now!
Oh, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur.
Okay. I got you.
You're safe now.
That's pretty, Tuss. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.
I thought I'd be burying you, Mr. Morgan.
Well, not quite yet, River.
Good. How you feeling?
About the same as you.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, take care of yourself.
You too.
What do you think America is?
America? I don't know what you mean.
Oh, I've been reading, Mr. Miller. Again. It's my weakness. What do you think America is?
I get you. Well, it's like you said. America's a club.
But it should be?
An idea.
Did I teach you that?
You taught me the phrasing, but my dad had taught the ideas almost before I could speak. Weren't no fun being an educated
Good
Negro
morning,
fan.
No. No, I don't imagine that it was. I always get the feeling he was a great man, your Pa.
Not great, just normal and good. I sure turned out different.
Now, here's what I'm thinking. Maybe those of us that still believe in the ideas of America, maybe we're the true Americans. And those buffoons in their clubs, they're the traitors.
Huh. Well, maybe. Only problem, Dutch, is we don't make the rule. They do.
Yeah, that is a problem, isn't it?